are tier one automotive manufacturer, or parts manufacturer rather. We're part of the Hyundai Motor Group. The name Hyundai throws people off. We're not actually Hyundai Motors.
Right, you're Mobis?
Well, we're Mobis. Right?
Okay.
And we sell to all the major OEMs.
Have a 7 p.m. dinner appointment. Would you like a route guide to Aries Restaurant? Route A will take you to your destination in time. Would you like to choose Route A?
Yes.
Yes.
So it's just a demonstration.
Right.
So
right.
Starting route navigation.
It's not fully interactive. So you actually would be driving this part.
Right.
So what you can see is our HUD displays the speed limit of the current zone you're in.
Right.
As well as the current speed you're traveling. And nice indicator arrows kind of guiding us in the right direction.
Okay.
Also see we have indicators that pop up like change lane and nice arrows giving us an augmented reality simulation. So like I said, we do a lot of object detection things. So you can see we have a ball rolling towards us right here. Let's say our eyes couldn't pick it up in time for whatever reason.
Right.
You can see it shows up on the camera down here. The car would do an autonomous emergency brake in this situation.
I see.
So you don't actually hit that ball or the drill chasing after it into the street.
Awesome. And is that sensitive because we're going to go that far away?
Oh yeah, that far away. Not yet. This is a concept. We're expecting to hit the market around 2023.
Okay.
So you can see we pick up things too, like speed bumps in the road.
Uh-huh.
And through vehicle-to-vehicle communication, or V2V communication, this vehicle is able to communicate his speed to us. And since he's moving slowly and we can't see around him, we want to pass, that vehicle actually we were able to detect without physically being able to see it.
I see.
Now we know it's safe to pass, we're going to overtake.
Autonomous driving road ahead. Would you like to switch to autonomous driving?
So this will be an example of our autonomous driving mode. So
right.
Here you will release your hands off the steering wheel, and you'll get to enjoy more features of the car. So we'd like to show like our vehicle to everything.
Incoming video call from
which is
Christina.
Over the internet.
Would you like to answer?
So you can see we get a call from our wife over here.
Hey, honey,
you can see yourself
going?
In the bottom corner. She also
be
pops up on our map
traffic,
over here.
So I won't have time to see my home.
And then
first.
On the far right,
can
you can
just
see our traffic
instead?
Okay.
Sure, no problem. I'll just drop back at home and I'll pick up Jesse then. Take care.
Since we are autonomously
new waypoint
driving,
has been added.
We don't need to worry about all the distractions.
Right. Right. And now we're going to load up a movie also, since we're autonomously driving, might as well, right?
Changing
to
relax mode.
And now we're about to kick back and relax a little bit.
Okay.
So you can see the dashboard moves up, the armrest moves down, and now we're enjoying the relax mode as our seats go
okay,
back.
I like this car.
We don't make the cars, we make the parts. So you can see even though we're in autonomous mode, the car's still working. We detected his hazard zone, and we're over safely in the next lane.
Autonomous driving mode will end soon.
Okay.
Please hold the touch sensor with both thumbs.
Okay. So in the event you do grab it, we resume manual mode and we can exit off and resume our driving in the urban scenario.
Mm-hmm.
But in the event you fell asleep or you had some kind of accident arise,
parking on the safety zone.
Up to the shoulder and alert your telematic service that you might be in distress.
Okay, I see. And it wants it does fingerprint recognition.
Not fingerprint, but just touch.
Just touch. Okay.
So what do you think?
Pulled over. It's awesome.
You have any questions?
Actually, no. Just when can I buy one as well?
So we're hoping to get these out in mass production around 2023.
Okay.
By the time you're our age, this is what you'll be driving.